how to flip an omelette for beginners. Now, we've been cooking this omelette now for approximately 5 minutes, and it's time it got turned over. Now, it's not a pan you can flip, like a pancake flip, because the sides are too deep. So if you shimmy it off the non-stick pan, and then put your pan on top, and then quickly turn it over, you can now cook the other side of the omelette. Tim's Tips, omelette flipping.